Hi everybody, I'm throwing some of these oil pourers, or I guess they could be wine decanters. Yep, 2 pounds of clay. I did high fire, single glaze fire some. And as you can see, folks, the glaze crawled really badly, which was a shame. So these are going to be bisque fired. Back to the bisque. And then maybe glazed on the inside only. Yeah, I'm going to do a white slip sgraffito decoration on the outside. Those as well. Messing about with a different kind of lift instead of using my knuckle. I'm trying this technique where you twist your wrist around and use your thumb. Seems quite a good technique for getting some of the thick clay from the base. Yeah, at this stage, folks, instead of using a throw-in stick, I use a spoon. What's the matter on that? This edge works quite nicely. of a poor ringlet. Going to leave a little skirt of clay at the base just to add a bit of strength, but I think they look nice and tapered and quite narrow. A little bit more elegant, I think. My stall, folks. A bit noisy. Okay, repair jobs needed. Okay, let's give you a slightly different look view.
Well, I hope it wasn't flickering like that all the way through the clip. Yeah, quite chunky. Robust. Okay, we'll have a few hand stoppers to make and these little tools to put on. Bye for now.